celebrate with Banks, the Israeli figuring she paid off her debt for Sasha last week. And Sasha Banks with a victory fight. What's she holding up on the back of her friend's bed? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is what I was afraid of. Bailey got Sasha Banks in the deep end. Absolution is circling Sasha Banks. And now Sasha striking first, trying to ward off the assault here by Absolution.
This is 3-on-1. And now Sasha can only hold up for so long.
And now Paige directing traffic and throws in the bill. Once again, hammering away on Sasha Banks.
Such a familiar sight. Absolution dominating and reigning supreme on Monday night.
Now once again, this does not look like someone who is victorious. Look at that.
Andy Rose, Paige, and Sonya Deville, a force to be reckoned with. Absolutely.
They have become dominant, confident, all the same time.
I wonder where Andy was during the last few moments of that.
Nonetheless, Sasha Banks picked up the win, but Absolution is establishing its dominance once again here on Monday Night Raw.